relate to riding a three-speed bicycle, one of the old three speeds versus the modern 10, 15, 21 speed bikes. You know, think about driving along, riding along next to your buddy. He's on a three-speed and you're on a 10-speed bike and you're on a flatlands and everything's just fine and you're having this nice conversation. And then you get to a steep hill. Think about what you would do. You know, the one person on the three-speed bike would downshift to first gear, but his first gear isn't going to be as low as your first gear. So once you get a little ways up that hill, he's going to be pushing so hard, he's wearing himself out trying to keep his bike going, and you're going to be over here with this nice low first gear, just easily pedaling up the hill. Same concept applies when you compare a six-speed transmission to a four or a five-speed transmission. That engine has to work harder to get up the hill, and it's not going to have as much torque, as much performance capability in getting up that hill, just like comparing a three-speed to a 10-speed bike.